Once I deciphered the Keeper's movements, the vaults were easy to find. Exploring them proved more challenging. Ancient stonework that could inspire even the greatest of Solarum's architects. Nearly impenetrable. Between my engineer's finest munitions and the strength of my pet, we managed to crack one open. Only to find empty halls and vacant chambers. What would be the purpose of such a stronghold if it were to house nothing? Yet I could tell they were here, just as I predicted. They were guarding something of immense importance, something powerful. Raya will be pleased.
This way! You're here to help! The Osprey slave! Protect the sword! The Drake! Tread carefully!
Here. It isn't safe. We'll reconvene outside.
I am not a man of many pockets.
This way. You're here to help. The Osprey slave. Protect the sun! The Drake. Tread carefully. You're here to help! Protect the sun!
Here, it isn't safe. We'll reconvene outside. That should hold them. First things first, thank you. The Osprey grow more troublesome by the day. We've reinforced our walls, supplied our men, and taken out dozens of them. Yet, they're still here, using brute force. Now, the howling monster circling the vault. Yes. So, I see you lack keeper's robes. I take it Lena sent you. Lovely. While your help has been appreciated, I have everything under control. What do you mean? I'm protecting the Epoch, of course. Here. It's a fortress, meant to keep unruly treasure hunters from locating the shards of the Epoch. Or at least it's supposed to. Drastic times. Did Lena not tell you? Well, tell you what. Let's get out of here first, and then I'll explain more. These peace talks are hardly worth it if you don't know why Orion is after us.
way. You're here to help. Protect the Tsar! The Drake! Tread carefully.
Safe. We'll reconvene outside. That should hold them.
But
we've reinforced our howling monster.
Oh, dear.
Here. Or at limit. Well, tell you what. Let's get out of here first, and then I'll explain more. These beast talks are hardly worth it if you don't know why Orion is after us.
I am not a man of many pockets. I am not a man of many pockets.
Let me ask, for how long must we live like this? No one cared about the shards until recently. Until Raya. For now it's just him. But how much longer until Lagan seeks them out? Majasa. We uphold customs, as Itera willed, but our goddess is gone. If she knew the state of the world, would she not request us to act? To bring peace back between her children? We cannot keep the old ways. The council is scared, but nothing will change if we do not change. I'm sure you have questions, but let me first check and make sure.
Who do the Keepers adhere to? Our slumbering mother, Itera. Alone? A goddess they cannot see? They sent no treasure to sea for Lagan, nor works of art south to Majasa. Were they in league with Herat's savages? No. Their alliance seems to be a recent development. How can they claim a greater connection to Itera than us? We're the servants of Raya, the inheritor of her domain. It is blasphemy. They will burn.
Good. No.
Terra's blessing.
Prayers be with you.
Everything okay? Where's Balthus? What? What happened? That must be Orion. If he captured Balthus, he's in danger. An Osprix general. He's the one leading the hunt for us. What happened to the artifacts Balthus was protecting? That must be what they were after. We have to save Balthus. Get him and the Epoch back. Their camp is not far. I'll have to organize a group. Go after him. Are you sure? I could gather soldiers. Have them come with you. You'll walk into an entire army of Osprix. Stay safe. Stay alive. And bring Balthus back.